Hey guys, Wild for Games here for you. Today I want to show you something that's been shared with me that I've been struggling with for a long time. I use two cameras when I stream. In fact, I use two C920 Logitech cameras when I stream. A lot of you guys use that camera because it's one of the best, and it's one of the best for price point for all of us out there. The problem is the software doesn't know how to differentiate between the two cameras itself when you make an adjustment. So I want to show you how you actually fix that problem. But first, I want to give a little credit to the person that shared it with me. He's a fellow streamer on Twitch named Jeff D. Give him a nice follower, give him a nice thanks on Twitter. Really helped me out. He showed me a way to actually get the white balance and focus and colors and saturation and contrast all fixed for when I actually use them. So let me show you how you guys actually accomplish this. So if you've been streaming, broadcasting, or camming with two cams, you've probably had something that looks a little like this. As you can see, my color balance is way off on one camera. My autofocus is going wacky on another. I need to just set it to a nice focal plane. I need to adjust for my saturations for my paint. This is a common problem you get because the software doesn't know how to separate. So let me show you all the steps you need to take. Step one, unplug a camera. Whichever camera you choose to leave plugged in will be the camera that you can't make adjustments to when you plug in the next camera, because that camera will override the software. For my needs, I choose to leave my art camera plugged in. Once your camera's unplugged, go to properties and then go to configure video. From here, you can make the adjustments to autofocus, white balance, saturation, and contrast. Make sure to click save before closing. Now go ahead and plug in your second camera. Now we can make adjustments to it. Oh, once you've plugged in your second camera, go ahead and go to the properties of that camera and go to configure video again. Here we can make the normal adjustments we did last time. For me, I like to take off autofocus, and then I like to actually make sure my white balance is at neutral or maybe one tick above neutral. Make sure you click save and click OK to save all the changes that you made. And there you go. Now everything's adjusted. Well, I hope that helped you out there. I know it's a common question. I see it all the time on Reddit, and I see it on Twitch and Twitter all the time. So feel free to share it with your friends. It's a quick and easy fix. I hope it helps out a bunch of you out there because I love seeing all the creative and two cam setups that you guys have. If you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up. You can also follow me on all the social media below. And there's a couple of videos over to your right that might interest you as well. Have a good one, guys. Take care.